Okay, folks, so here's a predicament. Guys, you've got a boat, like this 100-pound dinghy over here. And let's say you just happen to like boating, but your wife doesn't. So how in the world are you going to get this boat up there with just two hands and a bottle of booze? Let me explain. This is why I invented the semi-automated boat loader, or SABL. Let's pick it up off the ground here and see how this works. Quite simple. While your wife is out getting her nails done, we're going to do this all by our lonesome. Just simply plug it in the receiver hitch like so. Oh, you can buy this hitch for $199.99. And we'll rotate the SABL out into position. Hook the boat on at the end of the arm. Very simple. I kept the boat off for simplicity's sake here and for sake of demonstration. Very simple. Lift the pulleys up and we'll tie it off on the cleat for safety. Of course, safety is always number one, right? Once we get the boat up in the air, we'll rotate it over the vehicle and we go untie the rope off the cleat and slowly lower the boat onto the top of your vehicle. Voila! Okay, so we get to the lake and it's time to put the boat in the water. Simply pull down on the rope, rotate the SABL to the side, wherever you want to put this darn boat down, and slowly let it down to the ground. Go over there and take it off now. Storage is just as easy. First, we tie it off for safety's sake, because, again, safety is number one. At least that's what my shop teacher always told me. Lift it off, light enough to hold it with one hand, and guess what? That's how we get that heavy 100-pound boat from down there to up here by ourselves. You know I can't stop loving you, baby.